Alright, so we didn't come on today with an accent to music, but let me get straight to the meat of it. I'm leading a sugar fish year where I invite my follower into a styling space. So I lead her forward and toss her in. Then I'm going to open up my right side. I'm going to lunge down into my right hip and create an open space for my follower to fill that. That's going to look like this. We did walk, walk, whoosh, ha, da, da, da. Follower, as I talked about, in space like that, you can work on rolling through the body. You can work on twisting through the body. You can work on swinging your triples in different ways. You can work on folding through and then coming out with some interesting triples there. There's lots of stuff to play with in that space your leader creates. Boom, boom, we created this space. Then we anchored out on count four. From here, we did a fun cutoff whip. So I take the funky handhold. One, I prep her, but I open up the right side of the slot for this whip action. I'm gonna swing it over her head, three and four. And the leaders, you need to make sure we get connection here. So everyone make sure they've got their frame engaged, their elbows active, not loose, and body position. If I get too close to my follower, I'm not gonna have anything to work with. So I've gotta manage the space there to create connection. From there, we wanted to hit the next big moment. So I've got to ramp up the speed on this part. We go and then we hit this slow moment here before we came out with that anchor step. So rhythmically, that went 5, 6, 7, and 8, and 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6. The whole thing went 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Thank you.